everyone, welcome back to
FurQuest. I'm Valerius.
And I am, of course, Lacan the Hitman.
And I accidentally hit a button before we started recording, so Croc ran off. Anyway, this is Mario RPG, this is FurQuest, and this is actually me holding the controller. Heaven help us all.
He's gone into hiding!
Yeah, I can't get my Krillin voice back here.
I can't do this part. And I'm getting text messages!
Hey, at least my phone is silenced. speaking of my phone, hold on, where is it? It's starting to
timer. What'd you do with your phone?
I don't know what I did with my
phone. I got
phone.
A timer, don't worry.
Alright, 20 minutes.
20 minutes.
20 minutes.
Alright, give me a sec.
Okay.
Yes, I know, I'm... Sorry, one of my buddies from the army is texting me. Everyone say hello to AJ!
Hi, AJ.
He's not actually on here, but right. I'm going to send him a link to the video.
He's gone into... Gosh, now I can't get my Krillin voice back.
He's gone into hiding.
He's gone into hiding!
I'll
see if we can sneak up behind him and catch him!
Hold on, quick question. Is it Fort Jackson in Columbia?
Yes. Hey, look. I can run. Wee, boom. I got a mushroom! Woo-hoo! Hello! Bounce. Ooh. Ah, damn. He ran away. Oh! Fiddle. Alright. Remind me how to... Okay, there we go. Ha! Timed hits. I vaguely remember how they work. Only vaguely. Nice one. Ah, kiss me, will you?
No means no!
Exactly. So I bash you with a hammer. Alright.
Okay. Why?
Nice. Ow. I'm trying to remember the control scheme here. That's right, that does that, and that's that, and then... Boom. What the heck? Oh, what? Oh.
What did he just do?
I think he peed on us.
Oh, no,
no, really. As a bubble? He did. Yeah, he should totally get that checked out. I'm mildly disturbed by that, actually. What's this? You fools couldn't chase down a pumpkin! Oops, he turned around.
He was always turned around.
Stop that! Turn. Ah! Ha! Got him! Ah! Your eyes are much faster than your feet! At this rate, it'll take you 100 more years to catch me! Ah! Ha! Damn! I'm pressing the wrong buttons! What?
I can't say on camera! Oh my god! Oh my god! The text I just got.
What'd I do? Ah! Stop! Come on, dude! what button am I supposed to press again? Ha! Gotcha! Ha! You're so much faster than your feet! At this rate, it'll take you 50 more years to catch me! Haha! You again? This is getting old! It'll still take you... Dum-dum! Enough, you got me fair and square. I'll give you back your coin. Whoa, did you really believe me? I was lying! Here, have fun.
Now I'm back in control.
Wah-ah. Ooh, firework.
fire.
We started the fire. Nice.
Ouch!
Alright, stop texting.
I know, but...
Yeah.
My God!
And kaboom! Croco's dousing a tail fire. That's what you get. Wait, no, I'm not making a chlamydia joke, sorry. Or did I just...
What happens when you mess with strange?
Oh. And I hit it! Smash it with a hammer!
Oh. Oh no.
Get Fred!
Here, eat Fred! Thank you! Woohoo!
Damn!
Eat? Smash it with the hammer! Use an item!
We're using Timmy now.
Aww.
Little Timmy.
Aww. Get a freebie! Yes! Timmy lives!
Let me split in half then.
You missed!
Timmy! Welcome back! Bye.
He just threw a rock at you! How do you feel about that?
Pretty big, it almost killed me. Gotta use another mushroom!
Man, we're really going through the Mushroom Kingdom quickly. Weird mushroom... Uh-oh.
No! No!
You prick!
Okay, you were just complaining earlier you were full.
Yeah, I know. Wow, great damage, Krillin, Mallow.
I'll hit you for 4 points! Oh my gosh! 3 points!
Ow. Ow! Ooh. How many mushrooms you got?
Enough. I'm almost out, though.
Yay!
Quit hitting Mario with bombs!
Smash him with a hammer! Thank you!
Yes!
That's one of the coolest things about this game. Hit him! Hit him again! Or use a mushroom.
Mario's getting low. He gets hit with a bomb, he's out.
Why? Yeah, Croco's a jerk. Yes. Ah! Come on, Croco, go down! Go boom! Excellent. Oh, only 3 left.
One tick. Take Mallow out.
Uh-oh.
No!
Croco, you suck.
Give it back my coin! Or I'll belt you again!
Ouch! Gonna pay you back in spades, kid! Go on! Take back your grubby old coin!
Adios, amigos.
Should we give him like a Spanish accent if he's saying adios, amigos? Nah.
All right. We got it back. Yeah, we're awesome.
Flower tap.
Yeah, we did it. We got Grandpa's coin back. I can finish my errand now. Hey, look at this. That Croco guy left a wallet.
Found a wallet.
I'm going back to the shop at Mushroom Kingdom. Are you coming?
Well, that's convenient.
Woohoo!
Save, 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 save.
Saving.
Yay!
Have you found your phone yet?
No. I really don't know what I did.
No, get away!
Womp, womp.
Oh, wow. It actually filled me up completely.
Well, whose socks are these?
Mine?
Oh, okay.
Why are you playing with my socks?
They were under my couch.
Why are my socks under your couch?
I don't know. Are these yours too? Why do you have so many socks under my couch?
They may not be my socks then.
I have no clue where my freaking phone is. And it's on silent.
Yay!
Uh-ohs. Those things. Well, that's... cheap thrills?
Wow! That looks so wrong on top of it, look.
Yeah. Still keeping track of timing.
Yeah, mine's gone.
Okay.
You want to... What? At a time like this? Just take what you want and leave some money!
Cool.
Can I have the... You won't let me.
I wish you luck in the future.
I live in the basement. I have no idea what's going on. That's awesome!
You only need about like 50 mushrooms.
An ass to you. That just sounded really mean. I'm sorry.
Hit that shyster! Oh, wait, shyster? What? Wow.
You just cussed in German.
Yeah. Oh, no, in German it's a scheisse.
Oh, yeah, that's Polish.
Oh, it is?
Yeah, shyster is Polish. Yeah, that's what my grandfather used to call me as a kid. My grandfather was a Polish immigrant, by the way.
Nice.
Yeah, he used to call us little shysters with his little shits.
Yep.
I like that. Okay, I take back that.
I remember one of Mallow's abilities that he learns is he gets sticky gloves, which makes his fists stick together as he punches people. It always made me go, okay, what's on those gloves to make them so sticky?
Wow! Okay, who's getting worse than I am now?
I know, right? What the heck?
What have I done to you?
I don't know.
Thanks, Mario!
That's right. Thanks, Mario! I'll continue to stand watch, but now everyone seems suspicious! By the way, look what I found! coins. Huzzah!
Huzzah! But the end is perfectly okay.
Yep.
Who are you?
Was the princess kidnapped by those things outside? Are they part of this?
I love the unnecessary emphasis on certain words.
Yes.
Are you putting the incorrect emphasis on the wrong syllable?
Why don't you crash for a while?
It only cost you 3 coins.
I don't have money now.
Who is it?
I got like 3 texts.
Nice.
What time is it? How much longer is left? 5 minutes, okay.
Woohoo! See? I'm wide awake! I have like 12 cups of coffee! I guess it's time for me to win big cash!
What? What the? What?
I don't win big cash.
Yeah, that's big cash.
Huh? Screw you.
Bounce, 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 bounce. Don't forget, you got a boss battle coming up too. Annoying.
Thunderbolt!
Thunder!
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 Frogs, go!
What?
I don't know. He says he's a frog. I mean,
yeah. Something is strange like a frog.
What are they spitting at me?
I... down...
don't hear me!
Not the face! Not the face!
You've seen Team 4 Star.
Uh-huh.
I love Team 4 Star.
I'm doing the Krillin voice from Team 4
Star. I know!
Not the face!
By the way, people! Make
First
sure you-
First rule about Popo's Fight Club! You don't talk about Popo's Fight Club!
By the way-
Popo's training.
Yeah, we want you to come back to our channel, but we also want you to make a point to check out Team 4 Star sometime.
They're just so epic.
They're great. Mention us over there that we sent you.
Yeah.
Maybe we can get them on our channel one day.
That'd be epic. Agreed, but it would still be epic.
Talk to me!
Hey Mario, look what your standing in! Yeah, I gotcha!
Really? You're gonna pull the pranks on me? Screw you, I shouldn't have saved you.
Stop chasing me!
Wow, I'm that low on health?
Uh-huh.
Ow, my face!
Wow, he can take a beating, though. Well, he is Krillin.
Ah! Zap.
You know, I would laugh if he's still running.
That was too darn close. Thanks for the hand, Mario. Hey, that's the wallet that Crocodile swiped for me. Can I have it back?
No!
Thank you so much. Here, I'll give you this as a reward. Go Nom now. Take it.
Oh yeah, I keep forgetting I have some of those.
Indeed. Indeed.
Oh, that's right. We share the flower power.
Oh.
I hate that.
Oh, yeah, that's kind of BS, man.
Yeah. I will gladly pay you 3 coins now.
I'll gladly pay you 3 coins now for a hamburger tomorrow.
Wait, no, it's the other way around.
Yeah. I'll gladly pay for you tomorrow for a hamburger that today.
I'm wide awake now, so I figured it might be something different. No. Let's go mess up this kid playing his game.
Don't talk to me!
shut up! Shut up!
Now look! I lost!
Cause of you! That's the most metal kid ever!
Actually, we're gonna go back in here. And I think we're gonna cut this one a few seconds short, because I only have like 30 seconds left anyways.
Uh-huh.
I don't have time
for
that. I
spent at least that long looking for my phone, so I mean...
Yeah. So...
So, yeah, very pretty much you're coming up on the part that I can't get past.
What's that?
That stupid boss.
What stupid boss?
The stupid boss that's coming up in this area.
Oh, he's easy.
I'm horrible at this game.
He's easy!
I'm horrible at this game!
It's so easy to beat!
I'm horrible out of this game, but I like it.
Yes, it is a fun game. So anyways.
This has been hilarious.
I have a toad, so I have a mushroom.
Let me eat your head.
There's the timer.
Ah, we're under attack. This has been hilarious.
And I am Lacan the Hitman. And that's Mario with a mushroom going up his never mind.
Alrighty then, remember to rate, comment, and subscribe, and
we'll say it together.
Stay freaky, my friends.